crowd, you can hear some of that background noise, you can kind of see people scurrying out of the theater. We don't know exactly when this was taken in relation to what happened in theaters 8 and 9 there at the Century 16 movie theater, but you can get a visual sense now of the chaos that was happening inside that theater moments after this lone gunman opened fire shortly after 12:30 a.m. there in Colorado, just a few central time, just after, again, about 12:30 central time, and then apparently before he did that, also opened some kind of canister. Early reports it could have been a tear gas that served as a distraction or a smoke screen before he then opened fire.
Good evening, breaking news, I'm Ashley Banfield in for Aaron Burnett tonight in Newtown, Connecticut. It is the scene of one of the worst school shootings in the history of the United States, and we can report to you that police have now identified a school shooter as Adam Lanza, a shooter who killed 26 people today at the Sandy Hook Elementary School here in this small Connecticut town.
This is what they did in Boston.
Oh my God!
This tear gas just dropped right near us. It's going to get very bad in here if we don't have masks.
Just one day after Michigan's governor declared a state of emergency because of contaminated drinking water in the city of Flint, and the U.S. Attorney's Office has confirmed it is investigating the high levels of lead that plagued Flint's water supply for at least a year, the mayor is calling on the federal government to step in.
The online warning came in the form of a message posted on Facebook by Pulse Nightclub. Everyone get out and keep running. But that was too late for some.
The press came to me, and they told me that he said, would not pay for the wall. Do you have a comment? I said, yes. The wall just got 10 feet taller.
The first pictures now coming in from Puerto Rico after taking a direct hit. Hurricane Maria slamming into the island, and as you heard, one official saying the island is destroyed. Maria is the first Category 4 to hit there in nearly a century. 150-mile-an-hour winds ripping buildings apart, knocking out power everywhere. All of the electricity is out tonight. People ordered to stay inside until at least tomorrow, and it fears of more massive flooding to come.
Turn it out!
I can tell you what I see here. First of all, it's horrific. The aftermath of a horrifying event. More than 50 people killed, more than 200 injured.
Multiple people have been shot at a church in Sutherland Springs, located east of San Antonio. It is a horrible situation. It's an active crime scene right now. Law enforcement still on the scene. Helicopters have been in to retrieve the injured who are being treated at nearby hospitals, but law enforcement also telling us that there are a number of bodies that remain in the church.
Scared.
being afraid, fill me with you right now. My world needs you right now.
Show me your face, fill up the space.
To